Good evening, my fellow Americans. Today is...
Sonic the Hedgehog here, and here's a present for you.
A present for me? Great. More sacks.
2319.
What?
2319. We got 2319.
L. Okay, everything hurts. Oh, I hate my job.
Woody Lightyear!
I'm okay.
Come on, friends! I got a treat for you! We're going to watch my favorite show, The Secret of the Geek Formula! Boring! Why, Oodle? The shrimp is crazy! Oh, Joker! I'm sorry! Come back! Oh, Joker! Where are you? Joker, are you in here?
Hit a tunnel!
Rider Rooney!
Oh no, Wong, we got a prisoner.
Well, if it isn't Remi Jr.
Well, roll the cartoon!
Guys, wake up!
Good morning, Ethan. What's today's schedule?
Well, to do more voice recording, and we're not at work. We're in the middle of nowhere!
Uh-oh. Where are we?
Is this Paris?
Guys, we're in the middle of nowhere, and we're stuck here. Like rats.
Look, a note.
What does it say?
Dear geeks, welcome to the Dark Studios TV. This will be pain and torture until you reveal the Geek Formula. We'll have Remi Jr.
Ha!
But seriously, that's Remi Jr.'s new scheme.
That's what it says, but we can survive. Ow, my nose!
What the heck? Are you okay, Ethan?
That's fine, thank you. Don't be another way to get out of here.
What's that smell?
Remi? What are you thinking?
Smells like butter.
This can't be good.
Ooh, popcorn!
After him.
My popcorn! Ow!
Ew!
Oh, seriously?
What's the worst that could happen?
Remi! Follow him and see where he is going.
Seriously?
We got ya,
Remi. Again. Say, what is this place?
Give us the Geek Formula,
that will set you free.
Eobard Thawne, better known as Reverse Flash, what are you doing here?
Junior promised me fame and fortune when you give us the formula.
You think that shrimp is going to give you anything?
That's not going to happen, pal.
Let's see.
Ow! It's on.
We made it!
Not this time!
Oh no.
Oh yes! Welcome to the Madhouse, Jared and his stupidity friends!
Remi Jr.
How dare you call me stupid, brother?
Not you, these guys!
Hey!
Not you, I meant the other guy!
Hey!
Not you, boys, I meant that guy right behind you!
Well, that's not very nice. I thought we're on the same side.
Not you, President!
Alright, that's enough of this stupid conversation here.
What I was saying... Oh yeah, give me the Geek Formula! Or else!
Or else what?
Or else you'll be destroyed at Roblox Island!
What a boring game.
Boo, what else you got in mind?
Playmobil Island!
Oh, really?
We never played Playmobil toys back then.
Or you will be snapped away by the Infinity Gauntlet!
You mean this gauntlet?
You're insane, Junior!
Oh, what's wrong, Jared? Aren't you the chosen one who got transported into the world of Lego?
Alright, I'll tell you the formula.
Finally!
Ethan!
Relax, I got a plan.
Yep. Here we go again.
The secret is two robot legs.
And then...
arc reactor. A robot head.
Next.
Two robot arms.
Yes. Wait a minute.
It's a Hulkbuster suit!
Merry Christmas.
I didn't sign on for this.
Wait! Come back, you quitter!
Alright guys, it's time we tell you the Geek Formula.
Now tell us the real, true story of the Geek Formula. It's the truth.
Gather around. So the Geek Formula was created for the safety of the geeks. And the Geek Formula is the reason we keep winning. It's what makes us stronger. It's what makes our weapons. And lets us take control of the whole universe. And here is how you make the Geek Formula. It is gold, the time stone, reality stone, and that's basically it.
Guys, there's another story that I never told you guys for a long time. The truth is about me is I'm really a filmmaker from my universe. Here's what happened. When I was making a story about my favorite superheroes, something happened that took me to the world of Lego. And then Remi Jr. appears alongside with his gang. And they were about to attack me. And I had this big feeling. I have powers of Spider-Man, and also a lot of abilities like Hulk, Superman, and more. And it's the truth, and it's the truth that Remi Jr. says I'm the chosen one.
Yes, it's true. And guys, Jared is the reason we're all together. Jared is the chosen one.
I don't believe it.
No fair! That should have been me!
Yes.
It's true.
Yes, we're still brothers.
We really are brothers.
Brothers. Brothers.
1, 2, 3. Geek Studios!
Geek Studios!
Let's destroy the geek force.
Galactus, stop this instant. I won't let you destroy Earth.
It's too